Look what's coming. A skid steer with a brush hog. This machine is a beast. I needed a trail cut and then an open view to my cabin and the pond. All vegetation in its way and leaves a nice forest mulch on the floor. And here's the result. The cabin is now exposed. The grounds look really nice. And of course, my pond, which my dogs can now access at their leisure. They love it. Guessing I owe him a case of beer. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.